morning, student. So guys, we all know that RBI Assistant 2020 prelims scorecard is out, but many of the students doesn't clear the exam even though they have attempted 95 plus questions. So what's the reason behind this? So that many students have the one more doubt: what is the official cutoff decided by RBI Assistant 2020? That is, what is the official cutoff decided by RBI for this year's notification? That many students has this doubt. So in order to clear all your doubts, I have bring you the official cutoff announced by Reserve Bank of India for the notification of RBI Assistant 2019 and 20, my dear friends. Okay, so let's discuss the official cutoff of RBI Assistant 2020. Okay, so let's see the cutoff with the division wise and category wise. Okay, so let's see the guys. So here is the cutoff of office wise and category wise cutoff list for preliminary examination of RBI Assistant 2019, my dear friends. Okay, so this is the official cutoff of all the divisions, my dear friends, with the all categories. So once if you see the first one here, we have Ahmedabad division. The cutoff for SC category is 90.25, and for ST it is 79 marks, and for OBC it is 89.50, and for EWS it is 91 marks, and for general it is 92.75, my dear friends. Coming to Bangalore division, there is no vacancies for SC, so that's why there is no cutoff. Okay, so see here, you can observe this, there is no cutoff given for in some places with some categories in some divisions. So it tells us about there is no vacancies in that division, my dear friends. Okay, so next, coming to Bangalore ST, the cutoff is 81.75, and for OBC it is 89.75, and for EWS it is 89 marks, and for general it is 92.25 marks. Coming to next office, that is Bhopal, we have SC cutoff is 86 marks, and for ST it is 80.50, and for OBC it is 92.50, and for EWS it is 92.75, and for general it is 94.75. Coming to Bhuvaneshwar division, the cutoff for SC is 85.75, and for ST it is 81.25, and for OBC it is 94.75. Coming to EWS, it is 93.75, and general 95.75. Coming to Chandigarh, the cutoff for SC is 89.50. There is no cutoff for ST. Coming to OBC, it is 93.50, EWS 95 marks, and general it is 96.75. Okay, next we have Chandigarh division. 89.50 is SC cutoff, no cutoff for ST, and for OBC it is 93.50, and EWS it is 95, and general it is 96.75, my dear friends. So this is the highest cutoff of all the divisions, my dear friends. 96.75 for general category in Chandigarh division is the highest cutoff of all the divisions. Okay, next we have Chennai. SC cutoff is 88, no cutoff for ST, and for OBC it is 92.75, and for EWS it is 87, and for general it is 94 marks. Coming to Guwahati region, SC cutoff is 83.50, and for ST it is 77.75, and for OBC it is 86.25, and for EWS 83.75, and for general it is 89.50, my dear friends. Okay, next, coming to Hyderabad division, the cutoff is 92 for SC, 88 for ST, 94.75 for OBC, and EWS here we have 94.75, and for general it is 96.25 marks. Coming to Jaipur division, the cutoff for SC is 86.75, ST it is 85.25, OBC 93.25, EWS 93.75, and for general it is 95.75, my dear friends. Coming to Jammu, no cutoff for SC, and for ST it is 79.50, and for OBC it is 87, EWS 89, general 94.25. Coming to Kanpur and Lucknow division, 87 for SC, no cutoff for ST, 92.25 for OBC, 94.25 for EWS, 96 for general. Okay. Next here we have Kolkata division, 92.25 for SC, my dear friends. Okay, 92.25. So this is the highest cutoff for SC in all the divisions. Okay, Kolkata has highest cutoff for SC, my dear friends. Next, no cutoff for ST, OBC also no, there is no cutoff. Next here we have EWS 92 and 96.25 for general. Coming to Mumbai division, 84 for SC, 71.50 for ST. So this is the least cutoff for ST division, my dear, ST category, my dear friends, in Mumbai region. Okay, in Mumbai region, we have the lowest cutoff for SC category. Coming to OBC, it is 84.25, and for EWS, it is 81.75, and general, it is 87.75, my dear friends. Coming to Nagpur division, we have 88 marks for SC, 77.50 for ST, no cutoff for OBC, 88.75 for EWS, 90.50 for general. Coming to next division, we have New Delhi, 89 for SC, no cutoff for ST, 92.75 for OBC, 93.50 for EWS, and 96.25 for general. Okay, next here we have Patna with 85.75 for SC, no cutoff for ST, 93.75 for OBC, EWS cutoff is 94 marks, and for general we have 95.75. Next here we have Trivandrum and Kolkata division. Okay, the cutoff is 87 marks for SC, no cutoff for OBC, sorry, no cutoff for ST, 95 marks for OBC, EWS is 89.75, and general we have 96.25, my dear friends. Okay, so these are all the category wise and division or region wise cutoff for RBI ASSISTANT 2019 and 20 prelims, my dear friends. Okay, so now you people check your scorecard and compare the cutoff, my dear friends. So then you can come to know that with how many marks you missed the this year notification of RBI ASSISTANT 2020, my dear friends. Okay, so before ending this video, I would like to thank you to the one of the follower of my Unacademy platform who sent me this official cutoff, my dear friend. Okay, so thanks for that student. And next, if you people have any doubts regarding this, you can comment in the comment box. And before that, I would like to congratulate all the aspirants who cleared the RBI ASSISTANT 2019 and 20 prelims and going to write the mains. And we also know that RBI ASSISTANT 2019 mains exam has been postponed due to the outbreak of coronavirus. Okay, so don't worry about that, you get some more extra time to read. Okay, so revise all the topics once again. Okay, revise all the topics once again and give your best in the mains, my dear friends. Okay, so you can see here how the cutoff is going. Okay, so that's why you should prepare very very well and very high level. Okay, so we can't expect the same type of pattern what we seen in the previous year. Okay, so day by day the level of competition is increasing, so it's better to practice moderate questions and high level questions and very advanced questions also. Okay, to be in the safe zone, it's better to practice high level and advanced level questions also, my dear friends, in the mains paper. Okay, so and those aspirants who doesn't clear the RBI ASSISTANT 2019 and 20, don't worry, there are a lot of notification has to come this year due to the effect of coronavirus. Many of the notification has been posted are in the pending. Okay, my dear friends, so don't worry about that, this year will be definitely become your selection of year. Okay, but don't lose your hope, practice well, do practice, give marks and analyze them very thoroughly. Whatever the doubts you have in different subjects, practice them thoroughly. Okay, my dear friends, you can follow me on Unacademy platform for reasoning and quant paper, quant section, my dear friends. Okay, and in fact I'm also going to start from Monday onwards reasoning puzzles in the YouTube, my dear friends. Okay, so you can follow me for puzzles and seating arrangement in the YouTube session also. Okay friends, even though I have uploaded almost 40 puzzles I think 40 plus puzzles in Anacademy platform. Okay, very soon I will upload the more and more puzzles. Okay, if I get enough time. Okay, my dear friends. So this is all about the official cutoff of RBI ASSISTANT, my dear. RBI ASSISTANT 2019 and 20, my dear friends. So before ending this video, so practice well and be safe, my dear friends. Don't rush into the crowd places, malls and cinema theaters, etc., etc. Okay, so be safe and practice well. So thanks for watching. If you like this video, please hit the like button and share the video with your friends, and do subscribe to my YouTube channel, Aspiring Student. Thanks for watching. Thank you.